doing. Let's do it to it. And go on through it. Let's see if we can get some games going here. Figuring that taking here and then coming in would potentially win material. Thank you. trying to get position, okay.
Thank you.
Hey. try the French here. Try to go for the B. Let me see here. Okay. Ah, nice. There we go. Thanks, I'm glad you like that. Oh, nice. Check. Fork. Okay, we'll work on some puzzles. Just 1 second. We'll be right back. Hold on. There we go. Yeah. Let's do puzzles. Survivalist. There's mate. Check with space. Mate. Wins a piece. Checkmate. Oops, I should check. And then it would lead to mate. This leads to mate 2. Let's see here. If we take, bishop takes. I'm thinking we just take and win a piece. Yep. Let's see if we check there. Okay, nope. Ah, I got it. Here actually wins a piece. If we take here, I mean take on f5, rook takes a 5, pawn takes a 5, king there, and then king over, and there's really no way to stop the queening, so let's do that. Up, and we ash the queen. I like this. Wins the queen. Yay. Let's check. Checkmate. Check. Go in there, and then you actually pick up the other rook. Let me see. That's mate. Just want to make sure I wasn't missing anything there. Take here, then you win a piece. Take there, win a piece. You take, you win a piece again. Rook takes, and then after queen takes, queen takes, and then you win a rook, you actually win a piece again. This wins a piece again as well. So you take here, and then you come in with check. And if the king comes there, you come in, that's mate. Mate. I take here. I check. Yeah, she pick up a minor piece in that line. here. Yeah, I should take the bishop there. And then with the queen. Thinking rook takes, king takes, bishop takes. Wins on the spot. Oh. Okay. Well, maybe it's a check. Bishop takes rook. Oh, it's bishop takes knight. Oh, and then rook takes. Bishop takes knight. Then rook takes. Had the combinations reversed. Check here, and after rook takes, queen takes. I believe we got a smother mate. So if we take the bishop, we have mate. We remove the defender. Then you take. And then you win. You're winning two exchanges at that point. You're two exchanges up. Okay, let's see here. Ah, pawn f5. And then c6. Let's see which one. Let's see, queen h6, king g8, queen g6, I mean h6 check, king g8, queen g6 check, king f8. This one's queen here. I should have seen that was mate. Yeah. Yeah. That wins material. Yep, you got it. Yep, yep. Check. Whatever the king does, it's mate. You gotta love those forcing ones. So double check, king here, then check in there, and you can actually mate at that point. Yeah. There's your mate. Check. Excuse me. Let's see, E7 check. Actually, I think a better move is C1. Rook C1. Well, there is a Rook D8, so we really can't do that. Well, maybe Bishop D3 at that point. If Rook takes D3, Queen takes D3, and I think a Rook's gonna fall at that point. So that's an idea. We have that in the wings. Then we have also Rook E8. King D8, Queen D3 check. Nothing after that. Yeah, I'm liking Rook E7. Oh, so it was the other one. Let's do King H2. I think King H4 is the only way to stop me. What? Must be Queen takes G3. Huh. Let's take a look at what happened here. Let's see if what we were talking about is right. Takes there and then that. Yep. Okay, so that one was right. Okay. So that was correct. We should have went with that line. So that's not right. Try one more before we head on out. Thank you. try a rematch. Okay. Do one. On this one here. Yeah. Want to thank y'all for logging on and participating. Remember to take what you know, be able to apply it, be willing to do something with it, and always remember to treasure your victories, learn from your losses. Remember that mistakes don't define who you are. It's how you handle the mistake that defines who you are as a chess player. And in whatever area the Lord's called you into, remember though the gift of salvation is a gift from the Lord Jesus Christ, and we all have to remember that one day we got to decide what we're going to do with the Lord Jesus Christ, receive Him or reject Him. And the Team Chess Crutcher motto is in place because that's how we study. We hang up our coats, we hang up our hats, we sit down and study when most won't. Team Chess Crutcher does, and that makes all the difference. And as Wesley So says from the Lord Jesus, as I say, God bless, and I'll see you next time on Chess Crutcher TV. Have a blessed morning, afternoon, evening. Lord, when I'll be back on tomorrow, we'll keep pushing forward, onward, and upward. And remember what Hannibal Smith said, even what looks like a random position, there's always a plan there. And when you find it, you get to say, I love it when a plan comes together. Okay, two thumbs up, hoorah, we bless. Stay strong during this time. keep pushing forward, and you got it, guys. Okay, be blessed, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye, Team Chest Scratcher.